to meet you today, and this, thank you for giving me for opportunity, this opportunity to present. We shall be speaking today about our grandmama. So before we start, I would like you to meet my group member. This is a brief look at today's agenda. We have five parts in this presentation, and Mark is responsible to introduce you to our brand and origin country. And Sri will introduce you our product, and Leo will responsible to our introduce you our target market, and I will responsible for introduce you about our brand promotion, and the last then Leo will introduce will responsible for our so the conclusion. First, Mark will introduce you our brand and the origin of country.
Good morning, everyone. I want to talk about Switzerland. Switzerland is a popular place among the travel in Switzerland. To go into Switzerland and to scale on apps is the most popular active of them all. Like international business card of Switzerland, just like football to Brazil, table tennis to China. Yeah. Switzerland is a scale product because of apps. People's issued asset of skating and mountain climbing leads to crashing of this is the famous brand in the world. Mama is a product of venue quality with unlimited crashing leading the train. Okay, let's to welcome
three. Now I will show you some product of Mama. This is Mama mountain steering wheel, which is very suitable of climbing, and this kind of mountain steering wheel will keep warm in cold winter. Also, is lighter than other brand. Next is our professional climbing equipment. The most important character is its high safety factor, and it's very durable. We have different kinds of outdoor situation and any season. Our products are also designed by gender, and also men and women can enjoy their outdoor activities. In a word, Mama is the best choice for people who like outdoor activity. Next, Leo will introduce our text mark.
Target market is always the most important part in marketing. After we consider about target place and their customers, we considered to choose Japan as our target market for our brand, Mamert. Furthermore, Japan has been occupied by Americans for a period of time since the end of the Japan has been occupied by Americans for a period of time since the end of the Second World War. We could see that Japanese culture has been affected a lot, such as language and food. The citizens may not reject use Western stuff. We believe that our products will have a bright prospect in Japan. Let's talk about our first target market, Hokkaido. It's located at the north end of Japan near Russia. The average general temperature ranges from minus 12 to minus 4 degrees, which reacts it becomes the most popular skiing place in Japan. In recent years, after the development of Korean drama and Japanese drama, most of young people have begun to choose snowy places such as Hokkaido to spend their holidays. Definitely, they will wear a very thicker winter jacket, which has a good quality. Maybe other accessories, a pair of gloves or a beanie or anything else. So I believe that those people who choose Hokkaido as their holiday destination will have enough economic strength to buy our products. The second choice, Mount Fuji, an active volcano, the highest mountain in Japan, and one of the hottest scenic spots in Japan. It always attracts a lot of visitors every year. Mount Fuji is officially open for climbing during July and August for several routes. We are going to focus on those people who are aiming to climb this mountain. People need a climbing stick or a climbing rope. We could provide those professional and the same mountain climbing gears which customers are looking for. Hence, our brand Mammoth will become customers' best choice in Japan. So the next thing is about the promotions.
Thank you very much.
next part we will conclusion.
So the last thing about the conclusion, brand is the perception someone holding their head about you. A product, a service, an organization, a course, or an idea. Brand building is the skillful application of effort to create a desired perception in someone else's mind. Although our brand, Mamert, is a new brand for our new customers in Japan, but with the nice quality of our products and the perfect service of our staff, we believe that they will feel safe and comfortable when they try our products. In the end, we wish our brand will have a successful future in Japan.